I used to have one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Pretty cool, huh?
Debbie, Fortune imitates almost all animals, so like meow to him and stuff, and if you get him going, he'll... Oh, I got a good one. I want to feel like my pig.
Well, now you have all the attention. Yeah. Such a good Hi, Fortune. Hi, Fortune. Hello, baby. Pretty bird. Oh, so pretty. Oh, so pretty. Oh, are you pretty? Yeah. Oh, what a pretty baby. Oh, look at them waiting for their treat. Don't forget me. I'm hungry. Hello. I will sing for my supper.
You don't really think I'm going to forget me, do you, Pablo? How are you today?
Monkey biscuits. Monkey biscuits. Yay. Okay, sing for your supper, babies.
Yeah. Can you sing somewhere? Yeah, I know, you're too excited to sing the words.
Yeah. Of course, you let me get him butt side, but...
Wait, let's see if I can get her to turn around. Come around here, man.
Hey, baby. There we go. How long have you been here?
3 years. The tray, you gotta just take it.
Yeah, Fortune says, don't forget me.
Just take it. All right, don't take it then. off the back, right? I'm not going to stay there all day while you eat out of the dish.
Do they ever thank you?
One of the birds does. Actually, two of the birds, the hyacinth macaws, say thank you.
But she was up on stage doing that, and it was funny because I went over with the mic and I took me a couple of cues and she did it. And then after that, she was doing it. She was stealing the show. And of course, Frosty Jr. jumped down and perched on the fence.
Yeah, I saw her last Wednesday. Oh, no, I put me.
Do you have your radio on?
I don't have a radio. Are you okay?
Did Mimi kept getting down?
It was ridiculous. No, if there's one, I'll go look in the feed room and, I'm sorry.
That's okay.
See if there's one. Because sometimes
there is. Yeah, I was just asking because I hadn't heard what it was. I was hoping you had.
Yeah, how old is Frosty again?
What?
How old is Frosty? I just remember he's real old.
Oh, Frosty's 76. That's Frosty right there. And this is Frosty Jr. We have two guys named Frosty.
Oh, okay. 76. Good. So how many times a day do you walk around with goodies?
Usually once. Sometimes twice if you have extra.
Which is the blow-in gold that's always falling asleep and keeling over?
Oh, Magi. You mean the one who always like that? Yeah, that's Magi.
And then he catches himself at the last minute. And
yeah.
I've got a good video of him on the internet doing that a few times.
Sometimes he goes like this, and sometimes he goes like this.
But you think he's just going to fall off, and he wakes up. And
you don't want any oranges
Get them to stretch high in the air. Oh, now their heads are all on the ground. Stand up tall, boys.
Come on.
Attention.
Come on. Up here.
Show that they're taller than you are.
Oh, I got 100 more coming.
Oh. You sure
it's just
100?
Come on, babies.
Any more? Huh? Here we go. Way over there.
Now, do you know where they get their coloring from?
Yeah, shrimp.
It's close enough.
Whoops, that one got them.
But
their
diet determines what color they are.
Yep. All right, guys. Easy there. I don't have
so
any more.
You can pet some now, though.
There you go. Yeah, such good babies. Mm-hmm.
They have machines up ahead. You can get buy more.
No, that was.
You shot your wad, huh?
Yeah, that was it.
It's fun to watch them when they bring out their feeding troughs, too.
Mm-hmm.
All I see is a sea of we have feathers,
and
every now and then some heads stick up.
Right,
oh,
end.
Look, he's too late now.
Oh,
I told you. Oh, don't take my piggy, no.
He's gonna get you.
Don't.
Here, look. Black swans have an attitude. I don't have any more, guys. Sorry, that was it. Never realized that they had that black under.
Yeah. Tickle, tickle, tickle. I'm trying to see your butt.
That's so neat.
But when they get out there and they start having an argument together and they all turn one direction and their heads in the stream one direction and the other way, and it's just so much fun watching them.
You guys are neat, yeah.
How much did you put down there?
The whole bag stuff.
See now, he just spread his little black feathers out. You can see how many were under there. And if I'm not mistaken, they said these guys are not clipped. They can fly if they want to.
Well, they'd usually probably want it because of where everything is.
Oh, there's a German lady again.
They do. Food's gone that way.
Hey, baby. Grunt, grunt. Did you notice that some are much taller than others, and I don't know if it's because they're younger, or if they're male, or quite what it is.
Well, they've got them all marked, so if they do fly away, they know where they came from.
Yep.
This little one.
Now, you want to ride a flamingo? I haven't tried that. Well, I know to ride ostriches. I don't think this is going to work.
Not flamingos.
I don't think so. Might take off in the sky.
Well, don't forget on Alice in Wonderland, they used them for
croquet.
Yep.
Yeah.
All right, now that other toe is about to start back off the other way.
The 2 o'clock one?
Yep, by the time we get back over that.
Okay, going forward, well, we can make it, but you'd have to, you snake through the gardens though.
Back where we came from, right?
No, you can go around this way.
How much of a further walk is it back?
It snakes back and forth, but it's...
All right, well, I'm going to put the shortest point from A to B, which should be right back the way we
It's cooler. It's shaded the whole way.
That's okay. It's longer walk. And I got to find the restroom.
All right. Oh, well, then you want to go in the snack bar. Oh, they're following you now. Mama! 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 Are you recognizing your own feather there or something? No, here's a pig.
Hey, he's got a share.
Can you make them stand taller than you? Oh no, they when they feed them later, they big troughs of food out. Wow.
This has just been fun. All right, guys, that's it. Hold on. You guys know that word? Hold on.
There are not many places that you can have direct interaction with flamingos. They're usually out in the pond and you have to look at them from a distance. Right. So this is so cool.
Quite a treat. Maybe we get the video. They'll move once you're in the pond.
Nope, I'm not. Can't believe that she's a fool about you.
Uh-huh. I'm telling you.
Come on, guys, I don't want to run over you. Careful. Here we go. Beep, beep, beep. Beep, beep. Come on, baby. Okay, here I come. Hi, baby. You're pretty. Look at that close up of his eye. You too? Want me to get your face up close? Yay. All right. Oh, there he goes. Okay.
Hello, little
swan.
No, baby. What do you think of this? Says, what is that? What is that, huh? What is that? No. Whoops. Boom, boom.
Yeah. You need to see the flamingos from afar.
Yeah.